A GRDC investment has been focusing on acid subsoil stratification, as acidity has long been recognised as a soil constraint in the northern and southern regions. Scientists have been trying to neutralise the situation, and it turns out a new approach is working. Introducing the new 5 cm rule for soil pH. Grower Andrew Lord of Junee, in the northern region, has had first-hand experience and is reaping the benefits.
By taking 5 cm soil test increments down to 20 centimetres, we were able to see that in those 5 cm was really acidic bands of soil. From that, it really has evened up our paddocks to get a more consistent yield in our crops, and has really increased our pasture growth, and so we've been able to put our sheep on there earlier with really good vigour on our pasture growing.
The 5 cm testing method gives a clearer identification of pH constraints than testing at 10 cm intervals, and therefore a completely different mean, which allows better recognition of subsurface acidity problems.
Well, the new 5 cm technique that was developed a couple of years ago, or we've found, really gives us a full picture of what the soil profile is, and to really help us to accurately assess and then ameliorate what issues we could have in that soil.
Acidic subsurfaces will cause roots to be stunted or change shape, and there is often an absence of fine root hairs needed for nutrient uptake. A simple pH test kit can be used to identify if pH stratification is related to plant performance. This can then be followed up with multiple soil core sampling and lab analysis from the 5 cm intervals to create a lime recommendation.
So it's really important that we know the pH down the profile in 5 cm increments, because the traditional soil testing is hiding some of the issues that we can see down the profile. So this gives us a lot more accurate picture, and then we can really understand and we can fix the issues more accurately and more economically. It's a better value and a better return for the grower.
We started probably in 2017 when we had the New South Wales DPI come out to identify this issue. And to try and fix this issue, we were using scarifiers or offset disc, but they weren't really getting deep enough to get to that 20 centimetre acidic band. And so we actually went and found a deep ripping machine that could really incorporate down to that 20 centimetres to get a really good incorporation of lime. We believe there is merit if you do variable rate lime, identify your problem, and then fix that problem by deep incorporating lime, you can even up your paddocks to get a really uniform paddock.
Previous GRDC investments have proven that agricultural lime is the best way to ameliorate acidity. With the 5 cm rule, there is also greater options for diversification. Pulses are a natural source of nitrogen. They're also acid sensitive. With deeper amelioration and less acidity, growers are able to diversify into pulse crops, which are not only a niche market, but naturally put nitrogen back into the subsurface. That's nitrogen that you don't have to buy, making your rotations more profitable.
There is a number of benefits of planting pulses in our cropping systems. Not only is the free nitrogen that it fixes to enhance our protein and yields on our following wheat and canola crops, it also benefits the system by enabling your crop sequence to be extended by adding nitrogen through that phase. Also, you know, pulses have a number of benefits. They are, you know, give you flexibility in marketing, they give you another crop, another option. There's certainly some lucrative human consumption markets available now for pulses around the world, and we see that growing demand around the world increasing over time. And to maximise our production of pulses in the northern and southern region, we really need to understand our soils to maximise production. And this new method of soil testing will really help us to get our soils right, to remove those constraints, to maximise our production and profitability.
This GRDC investment has highlighted that successful cereal and pulse crops are made possible by using 5 cm sampling intervals to inform the correct lime rate and depth of incorporation if required, making the 5 cm rule for soil pH testing a successful start.
We're looking for growers and advisors to get on board and have a much closer look at their soils to remove these constraints to benefit their whole system. By using the 5 centimetre rule, that is the key.